how to find information and documents in ELO. When we're trying to locate a piece of information or a document, we sometimes have to search in different places. This is really easy to do in the ELO ECM suite. We only have to run a search in ELO because all our documents and data are stored in a central system. We're now going to search for all offers that were created for Acme LLC in the past 3 months. To open the search function, we can either select the search tile or click Search in the navigation bar. We'll click on the search tile. The search area is very simple. Here is a field where we can enter a search term. And then below this, we can select different filters that help us narrow down the search results. The search results are displayed in the part below this. And then we have the preview window to the right. So let's enter the search term in the field. As soon as we click Start Search, all information and documents that contain the search term are displayed in the search results. The search returns everything that contains our search term, either in the metadata or the full text. This is because when we file a document, its contents are automatically stored as well, so we can find them with the search tool later on. But we only need to find offers that were created for Acme LLC. All offers in our system are stored with the metadata form proposal, so we can set that filter to start with. As you can see, the search results contain all offers for Acme LLC. But we only want to find offers from the last 3 months, so we can set another filter for the date. So now, the search results contain all offers for Acme LLC that were created in the last 3 months. That's how easy it is to use the search function in ELO. All we needed was one search term and two filters to find the right document. With the full text search and the right metadata, you can easily find information in the ELO ECM suite.